drugs for less brothers, but ultimately they're going to know what drugs are going to cost the pharmacy counter in the face of increased prices. So that experience in the CVS pharmacy could be more predictable than going into another pharmacy that doesn't adopt these kinds of payment schemes. By the way, CVS is rolling this out not just to their own pharmacies, but all pharmacies. They're obligated to do that under federal contracting laws, but it's going to affect their own pharmacies first and foremost because they're going to be taking it up. Okay, Dr. Gottlieb, always good to see you. Get a perspective on all the things.